Hey, this is Luch McAndrew, and spring has really hit Sweden. It's like late spring, trees are blooming, it's getting green, flowers everywhere, it smells really good, but it's not the best time of the year yet. We're closing up on it though. Anyway, today is all about shuvits. I'm gonna try to get really consistent on shuvits. A little sub-goal here is to do them all three times in a row, and one in high speed, or pretty high speed, and one like really high up. So I'm gonna divide this into 2 days. Today I'm gonna do backside shuvits, all of them. I don't think I need to practice nollie backside shuvit anything, because I'm already consistent at that. I'm pretty consistent at the 360 ones even. However, the regular pop shuvits and the fakey pop shuvits should be the focus today. And tomorrow I will move on to frontside shuvits. But first, let's practice a little bit of manuals, and let's practice a few ollies first, just to keep consistent with those. Anyway, let's do this.
That's 3 in a row, maybe even 4. I think it was a little toe drag on the last one. there's nothing I can do. There's no place for me and you. Take a swim into the lake. Why am I supposed to fake? Sleep until the night, don't you break, and just hope I come tomorrow. Come tomorrow, yeah. Tell me a reason why. Take me out on Saturday night, yeah. You and I can reach the stars. Only wonder the reason why. Reason why.
I'm spreading around.
Every side you love me well. What am I supposed to think? Sleep until the night, don't you wake. When just hope I come tomorrow. Come tomorrow.
Hell yeah, good first day, feeling pretty consistent with the backside shuvits, so tomorrow is the front side. Okay, back for the second day of pop shuvits. Today the focus is on front side pop shuvits. Mainly the fakey one and the regular one, but I'm gonna practice the gnarly one a bit too, since I'm so fucking awful at it. Although I don't get pop in those, just gnarly front side shout. So okay, let's do this. Oh yeah. So I'm feeling pretty fucking consistent on most shuvits now. Not super consistent on the nollie front side, but you know, that's fine. Anyway, that was all for today. So see you next time and rock and fucking roll.